thank you, Gabe and Eric, for that wonderful introduction. I'm here with
Graham Martins.
He's going to talk to us about the up-and-coming baseball season. So let's get the first question. How do you think your season is going to go this year from how it went last year?
I think we're definitely a better team with more talent, and we're older than we were last year. So I think after we get going, we're going to get hot one of these days and just get a lot of wins.
Okay. So what is your team's goal for this year?
Obviously, every team's goal is to go all the way, win state. I think more realistic goal for us would just be win regionals, probably. Last year we got pretty close, but we got beat.
Okay, so what's something that you are looking forward to this year and why?
Obviously, like, the postseason, because, like, postseason runs are usually pretty fun. If you have a good team, which I think we're a good team, you can usually have pretty fun after the season's over.
So what are some challenges that you individually or as a team had last year that you're planning to fix this year?
Some challenges we had, we just, like, obviously we were pretty young last year. We had, like, three seniors play, and the rest of us were either juniors, sophomores, or freshmen. And I think we're older this year, so that'll definitely help our chances.
Okay, so how have you improved over the year?
Just, like, getting better hitter, better infielder, just... the team's pretty good. They're definitely, we're better hitters than we were 2 years ago. We were all really young. We hadn't experienced varsity pitching. I think we're better at that now.
So how would you like the Heyworth students to support you this year?
Just come out and watch the games. We're not absolutely terrible. Yeah.
Okay, so... do you plan to have a future in baseball?
Probably not.
What will you miss most about playing high school baseball?
Just playing with friends from a long time. Probably won't be able to do that again. So high school is where you do that.
Okay, so what's your favorite moment of your high school baseball career so far?
We had... a pretty good JV team 2 years ago. We went 13-6, but we were pretty amazing. We started the season 0-3 and came back and did some damage.
How do you plan to top that this year?
Win regionals, go all the way. Nice postseason run would be great.
Okay. So thank you for that interview, Grant. Back to you.